Yeah, the name of it is the Candy Cane Twist.